See, Cletus? I don't think I'm gonna do that one. It's the hunting. Oh.
What a fucking loon. Classic.
Oops. I have to check. Stats. Skills. She's past 18, 12. Oh, it's her. 13. 30. There's 69 missions. I'm trying to do it all now.
I'm drunk, but shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Do something first. This takes long enough for it to be day. Come on.
Lame ass bitch.
I'll buy the pistol. Where is the pistol too?
Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple. You need a receipt for taxes?
You got off lucky, homie. Man, you ain't nothing but a punk.
Love. I did it again. Damn it. Stop!
Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Glad to hear it. Ah, Brother O'Neill.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
Where can I take you?
There, quick. Let's get the... copyright the music.
Okay, buddy, there you go.
There's Trevor's truck. 3 minutes.
Say hi to Bill for me.
Huh? Who? Whiskey? Where? There. Did I say Floyd leave? I don't remember. Oops, sorry.
Thank you.
Just what you need. Gun in your hand.
Oh, that.
Know what? Stop all the killing and robbing in this place. Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece.
I know what the blue bar does. Throw that to me every time. God damn it.
Bruce,
why are they following that small what's it called? I'll just start.
Yeah, you killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me!
Yes!
You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money. For us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern.
Fuck you.
I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General.
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Oh.
I gotta work out some details on this. Go.
The cigarette.
I gotta think this through
some. What a square piece of shit. Damn it! Really? It's full? There's still it. Ugh.
I'm gonna.
I guess it is.
Stay here and go over things.
Wait.
Alright, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
I gotta get the boiler suits and masks. Trevor. No! Damn it!
Merchandise, I can personally assure you of that.
Shit, I did wrong. Fuck! Purchase a different color for each character. That's what I was gonna for, but I didn't think.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
I apologize for the smell. Those tacos were a mistake.
Okay. Just gonna leave. Get masks. Might as well just do random masks now that I fucked up.
Drop that right now if I was you! Trevor 1! Ding! Random thief 0.
Hey! Here.
Hardly worth robbing.
You rock, bro! See, this is what it's about. Community. Oh my god! What happened to you?
Huh? Didn't I just help you? Oops. I wonder. Online has the mask sorted after categories. I wonder if it's like this. Like that in online. No. Store mode. Maybe? Those are not in online.
Whoa!
These. That are those tables. Ask for Trevor. Michael. Franklin. Cliche. That's buying all hockey masks. A white hockey mask. Now what? Oh, gotta make the call first.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Steal the... He's probably the closest. Closer than Trevor.
Shit.
Why are you sleeping now? So time for that.
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit.
Chop, no. Pooping everywhere. Ha ha! that. Dust.
What now?
That's the garbage truck.
Fuck! Move. Bale of hay isn't...
Can't you hear me coming?
That bale of hay isn't there, no lie. Neither are those cows. Oh, it's here to see it's going down. Cool. Finally!
Hey, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
La Mesa.